Damn.
Well, the disadvantage is to being 6'3". That hurt.